money was spent. Then he hit a big one and felt like a man again. Bought a three-decker with two floors for rent.
He threw a big party for friends and relations at a grand old place called Florian Hall. And if you'll just listen, I'll make your eyes glisten to the rows and the ructions of fight against balls.
6 long months I spent in Quincy. 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Quincy learning to dance for fight against balls.
Brady's, McAuliffe's, and Daly's, corned the girls and danced in a way.
Brian Tully sang out in his finest form. The patrons responded and I let them all. I'd spent 6 months at Forbes Academy learning to dance for blood against Paul.
6 long months I spent in Quincy. 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Quincy learning to dance for blood against Paul. I stepped out and I stepped in again.
Were hammered, the girls were hearty, dancing around in couples and groups. An accident happened, young Dennis Fleming put his right leg through a spinner and hooves.
This gal, she fainted and cried bloody murder. Called for her sons and gathered them all. Christopher swore he'd go no further till he had revenge at Flanagan's ball.
6 long months I spent in Quincy. 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Quincy learning to dance for Flanagan's ball. I stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and I stepped in again learning to dance for Flanagan's ball.
In the midst of a melee, Miss Collins faded. Her cheeks by now were as red as a rose. Some of the boys decreed she was blasted. Had a small job, too much, I suppose.
Young Scotty Jenkins, so big and able, saw his big Colleen stretched by the wall. Tore the left leg from under the table and smashed all the dishes and Flanagan's ball. Boy, oh boy, now this was a rumble. Myself took a lick from mean Ricky Green.
But I soon replied to that fine introduction and gave him a terrible kick in the spleen.
Now at the Piper, nearly got strangled. They squeezed on his bellows, shanners and all.
The girls in the middle nearly got trampled, and that put an end to Flanagan's ball.
6 long months I spent in Quincy. 6 long months doing nothing at all. 6 long months I spent in Quincy learning to dance for Flanagan's ball. I stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and I stepped in again. I stepped out and I stepped in again. Learning to dance for Flanagan's ball.
What'd you think?
Yeah.
Whoa. Dope.